you're colouring badly.
Beautiful. Yeah. I think it's come up just as we said when we sat down. Okay. I think it was in August.
Yeah. And why'd you come up with the colour scheme again?
I wanted it to be as a bit of a memento for winning gold in London. So that gold theme throughout the scooter, right down to the detailing on the 200.
Yeah, we've done
the badges on the front, the SX badge.
And we've got a laurel on there as well.
Yeah.
Right. And it's kept it as standard as possible.
Yeah, at the same time, it's quite unique, isn't it? It's unique to me, for what it means to me. Yeah.
Okay.
The seat's beautiful, actually. I've always struggled designing seats for scooters, but that isn't something I would have chosen. But now I've seen it, I think it looks, it really makes the scooter beautiful. Even the pool works. Nothing sounds better than that, does it? Sound better.
How are you involved in the design process of the garments?
They come to me with a rough idea, and then I'm kind of involved with the colours, some of the tipping, and some of the other details that I might like to see on the pieces, i.e. pockets, zips here and there, collars, things like that.
And you made the sleeves a little bit longer because that's
the style. And the body of a lot of the pieces are made a lot longer, and the sleeve lengths as well, because it's something that I personally like in a shirt, is that I don't want it riding up your body.
A favourite piece from your Fred Perry collection so far?
Probably the Harrington jacket, the blue one in the last collection. That was probably my favourite so far.
Who is your personal style icon?
Steve McQueen, people like that. I think film actors of the past, you know. I've always liked a man in a suit ever since I was a kid. My granddad we always wear a suit. It was of that generation where you dressed and you walked out in London in a suit, you know, and I think so I was, from a young age I was always taught to wherever you went to dress nicely, and I think that's where the whole thing started.
What is the first single you ever bought?
Paul Weller, Into Tomorrow, on vinyl from our price. It was on a tiny little label at the time and I got it. It's actually become quite a rare piece of vinyl now, so.
What is your favourite album of all time?
I wouldn't like to say
one
piece, you know, forever another, really. I quite like listening to Smiths a lot at the moment, really. Maybe it's because I've been injured and feeling a bit down, kind of felt a bit depressive.
Last question, last time you laughed?
Just now.